took Project Rebirth out for her first drive after the repairs. Ran flawlessly. Still needs a lot of work, but getting off on the right foot. She ran incredibly. Can't wait to get started on the rest. Right now, she needs a lot of interior work and exterior work. Allowing it to thermal cycle, make sure it doesn't overheat. The 2.8 is working beautifully, even though it may not remain in there for too much longer. The aero store header is giving the old worm a little extra pep. So good. Cross my fingers and hoping that the next upgrade to this little car works just as well. Stay tuned for the rest of Poject Rebirth.